This is a pretty neat game. The art style of it, I think, is really awesome. Sorry about that. There's your loud check. I actually played till about level 5 on this. And it's a little bit grindy, but it's pretty cool.
In the cradle of the new world, the island of Tanzia.
Hopefully that's not too loud.
Is home
this should
to
be pretty quiet.
And great race called the Akazi. The Akazi had little interest in technology and material wealth. They pursued wisdom above all else. With the Akazi, arcanity, alchemy, and endless possibility would flourish. Because of their unique values, other races often regarded them as primitive and mistook them for weak. A critical mistake. Life was good on Tanzia.
Like I said, the art, their art style in this game is really cool.
A terrible evil known as the
It reminds me of Oddworld, if you've ever played that.
To claim the island.
It's like if you took Oddworld.
The greatest Akazi warriors confronted the skeleton king and his
Warcraft
armies.
Kind of just
one by one,
blended them all together.
This terrible evil fought with an advantage. A unique knowledge of something born of this new world. This enemy fought with arcanity. The new world was young, and few understood the mysteries of arcanity. But one Akazi had already attained a mastery greater than any other. And the skeleton king,
Klaus, Adrian Doe. Nozio 6.
Skeleton king was furious.
Yeah, whatever.
Undone decades of
faith
in Russian with a single the skeleton king retreated.
Do not lose you there.
The Akazi did not pursue. Tanzia was safe once again. The Akazi continued to flourish, and the Great One continued to pioneer alchemy and arcanity. Creatures of all races came from
the
all
music
over
is really good too.
Seeking
very Celtic.
His mentorship, and he taught any who would learn from him. Until one day, something more pressing demanded his attention. The Great One was blessed with many children and many grandchildren whom he loved dearly. But this one was very special. This one would be the center of his world for many years. As the child grew, he showed great aptitude for arcanity. No grandparent ever felt more love or pride for a child than the Great One did for his young grandson. But he knew that their precious time together would be short. The Skeleton King was already plotting a terrible revenge against his new foe. He would end the Great One's bloodline. The Skeleton King used the darkest of arcanity to summon an evil and tortured creature from another dimension and enslave it.
I was getting your answers right now, hang on.
The creature, a she, was the perfect assassin. It passed through solid objects at will, traveled nearly unseen in the shadows, and had a deadly touch. The Skeleton King watched from afar in glee as the shade passed through the young child and stopped his heart. With a single word, the Great One obliterated the shade into a million dark splinters that dissipated in the light. But the damage was already done. As the Great One fell to his knees, weeping over the body of his young grandson, the Skeleton King was very, very pleased. But the Skeleton King had once again underestimated his Akazi foe and And when the Great One sensed that the Skeleton King was no longer watching, the illusion was lifted and the child was smiling once again. The Great One, though, was very sad, for he knew that events had been set into motion which would end their happy time together, and he would not see his beloved grandson again for a very long time. He sent the child to live in seclusion on Volcano Island with a most caring and trusted friend, Abenaki, far away from the peering eyes of the Skeleton King. The Great One, believing his presence was a danger to the village, also left. And he never returned. Decades passed. In the village, whispers of his sudden disappearance so long ago turned into speculation of his certain demise. The Skeleton King, believing that victory finally lay within his grasp, would again descend on Tanzia to claim his prize. And this time, no one can stop him.
Yeah, so far I really like the music in the game. It's awesome.
If you ever play Oddworld, that's what this little guy's gonna remind me of. Practice staff. Oh shit, I feel dizzy. Ah, it's a good scene.
Arcanity came to him as easily as the wind. Like you, little one. Amen.
Waterfall's pretty awesome. Yeah, so far the sound is superb on the game. I'm very, very happy with what they've done so far. All the atmospheric type stuff. I think I'm supposed to talk to this person and learn. Nice shot. So I learned nice shot. Gems and stuff. It takes just enough of the elements from Warcraft to be familiar, but not too much that it's copying it. It's pretty sweet. Alright, what am I supposed to do here? I see you have the potion, but you shouldn't keep it buried in your pockets. Equip your potion, but draw. Oh, dirt. Should have read something. That's what I get for not reading. That was pretty sweet. It's AoE. Yes, I'll buy that. Awesome. And spellbook. That one. That'll kill the shadow some birds. I'm just gonna wait a second. Powered, I like it. That's good stuff. Just pow. And it's a pow. this. I didn't get the fire spell. I just kept doing the ice spell. It took forever. This shit's like instant. Boom. Fire spell, good stuff. Some fire to them. See if anybody's over here. Let's get all these together and poof. Oh, this one's still alive, huh? Okay, what's that? Okay, I'm not sure how many feathers I'm supposed to get. It looks like I'm done. This is a single player RPG, so it's not online that I know of. It's just a single player action RPG, so it's kind of like being a mage and a hunter on Warcraft, kind of mixed together. Wait, I'm supposed to hurry back with the dangling undergrump and turtle. Oh yeah, I guess we're gonna go. In beta, it's new. Killing ostriches is illegal. They're not ostriches. They're fake things. Get me out of here. You should really stock up on some potions before leaving the village. Hello. Maybe a little bit. Okay, where did the alchemy guys over here? I think. No, that's not. Jump is hilarious, I love it. Okay, potions. I'm gonna need mana potions, I know, so I'll get one. One, two, three. Yeah, a couple healths. Oh, wow, healths are really cheap, so I'll do that and do that. Alright. Yeah, it is very, very story driven. So far in the story, all I've gotten out of it is that this is like the grandson of some high shaman or something like that, and he's in danger. I don't want to get too far into it because I skip story a lot. I'm really bad about that, but the visuals are really amazing. Like the whole intro scene, I wasn't paying attention. I don't remember it from last time either. Stories usually don't matter that much to me as long as the gameplay is fun. But I do like having a good story element as well. So, kind of on the fence with that. Oh, there's a totem. There we go. When you're around totems, that's the only time you can get mana back and save and stuff like that. So it's kind of a resource management type deal with potions. Lots of health potions and mana potions. Speaking of which, I put those out there. Okay. I'm gonna take these and kite these around here. Damn, he's fast. Gonna eat me? I'm not sure if you get your own totems or not. Oh, there's more spells than I've seen. I've only gotten, like, up to level 5. And I think I had 5 abilities. Yeah, maybe 6. But prefers these flowers. Turtle bush. There is a turtle bush. I can't remember what he said it was. What was it called? I remember what it looks like. That's what it is right there. Dangling underground. There we go. I was thinking of the next song. The next song is Turtle Bush. But yeah. I'm pretty happy with it. It's a pretty neat game. But yeah, live stream tonight. Like I said, about 11 p.m. Eastern. So I was going to start it. So I give it like an hour before New Year's, my time. And I was going to do hand movements, a layer on top of the last video that I did. And I was going to try to do the motivational sleep hypnosis thing that I've been talking about for a while. Oh shit, I'm out of there. But yeah, try to do a couple things. Try to stream for a long time too. Stay up. That's going to be how, that's how I want to ring in the new year, making ASMR videos. That's why it's just a game stream today, because this is something just quick and easy. And then I can, when I'm done with this, I'm going to clean up a good bit, get this box emptied out, and figure out all the props I'm going to use and stuff like that. Killing boars. Oh, I don't have any mana. Level 3. Some freaking health. Holy shit. Okay, any more of those flowers anywhere? No. Oh, I thought it was way the fuck over there. I got completely lost. Okay, there we go. There's gotta be some back here or something. I can't remember what I'm supposed to have, but it should tell me. Yeah, right there. So, where the fuck does this go? Oh shit, I ain't supposed to go up there. Oh, oh, boundary breaking. No, I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it. Unless I can make it up here. I didn't mean to do this. Come on, almost there. No, it's fixing to force me down the hill. Nope, nope, nope. There we go. I'm about to make it up just, oh, there, that's the one. Yeah, I'm not ready for that place yet. Oh shit. Oh, we're gonna borrow. That's funny. I thought I was about to get away some boundary breaking. Huh, once we get the portal, make it quicker to go there next time. Portal system's pretty neat. Guess I can go back to the village, but I don't really like the village.
I'm honestly not sure if it's gonna be free when it's released. It probably won't be, because it's not an RPG. So, I'm not sure about price or anything like that. It might be free, hell, I don't know. For it. I mean, it's a really neat game. You can tell they put a lot of work into the environments and textures and all that stuff, the modeling. And like I said, I've only got to level 5, but so far it's pretty neat. Like, there's a, you'll see it eventually. As soon as I find all these boar flowers. There's one right there. There we go.
has a lot of potions and stuff, like your speed potions, health and mana, of course, and rejuvenate potions that give you health and mana back over time, which I haven't played for those yet, but I want to. They're still a little bigger than I probably even have to. Are these the things? No, that's just a bottle. Are these the things? Yeah, there we go, turtle bush. Are those all turtle bushes? Those aren't turtle bushes. Those are brittle bright. Okay, so I don't kill turtles at all. Well then, that's the coral stuff. So get in closer to trees. And I'm gonna take whatever the fuck that is. I don't know what I like to collect things. turtle bush stuff. There's one right there. Oh, shit, they're aggressive. Fuck, okay. I'm sorry. My bad. About to die. Some arrows there. Menace. Give me menace. It's still going down. What the fuck? This is crazy. Maybe I can collect these and just run. Yeah, I think I can. Help us. So, turtle bushes. Turned it up and I'll keep it up. There we go. That's what I did. What's this? This stuff? No, it's not. Cool. I think I lost them. Maybe. Maybe not. Stone. Oh my god. Also took out the ducks. Went to the wrong place, didn't I? No, I didn't. Yeah, we had no idea. Got the ducks. And I gotta use this sea invisible potion. There's a dude right there. And we're gonna fucking kill him. Like I said, the art style is fucking amazing in this game.
The young hero had never seen anything like it. Fangs the size of an Akazi head. Skip it.
Demon beast.
Demon.
A young hero had never seen anything like it. Fangs the size of an Akazi head.
Left 4 Dead 2, right? I'll do some more Left 4 Dead 2. I just want to try this out. That way I got three games to kind of bounce around. Because Left 4 Dead 2 is going to be short-lived. I'll probably get through No Mercy, and that'll be about the end of it. Alright, this is where I'm going to kill a bunch of them dudes. To be an auto walk button. That's my only complaint so far. Oh shit. Lots of these things. They're gonna fucking kill me. Oh no. Wow, they don't take very much to kill. Never mind. The fire smells awesome. Did with my mage. So, oh, this guy's pissed. Do this. Get out of here, that shit. There's a big pile of them. Oh shit, that's gonna be huge. Speed potion. This is great. Avatar strength is very important, and I think they've got a good balance on that. Like, I'm not invincible, but I can kick some ass too. That's pretty good. Oh shit, there's multiple shooters, that's not good. Fuck, that may have been a bad idea. Oh shit, there's a lot of shooters. Oh shit. Oh, come on, bring it up. Nice. Very adaptive soundtrack too.
Down his spine.
said, the sound in this game is great. Chat room are too sweet. You're gonna make me blush. Stop it. Okay, I think that's all I gotta do. Pretty sure. Alright, so we're getting the fuck out of here. This is gonna be bad. Oh no. I'm gonna fight my way out of here now. Fuck. I wonder if I'll lose my stuff. I got like 572 freaking... Oh, I'm gonna lose all that if I die. That's gonna suck. Okay. I'm gonna save it right there. What? No, I can't. Shit. I gotta be near a totem to save it. Fuck it. I'm running for it. I got health potions. I'm running for it. I got this. Oh, dear God. So many of them. If they get near me, I'm dead. Okay. Don't get so far. I can take a hit off of him. Okay. No problem. Sweet. I got this. Well.